Hey everybody, and welcome to my channel. Today we are at a pond, local pond, trying to catch some fish. I've got my Luz Telespeed right here rod rigged up, and then I've got my regular Gander Mountain rod. We're gonna put probably a jig on this and some sort of spinner on that and see if we can catch some fish. It's a little bit windy today, so if the wind's bad, I apologize for that with the audio. But we're gonna make it work. Our first spot was taken up by someone else, so we're here now. We're gonna tie on and then get to fishing. So the first lure I'm gonna go with is this Blue Fox spinner. I've been throwing it quite a bit late recently. It's white, it's flashy, it's got some red in it. See if we can catch something on that. Alright, got that tied on there. The next thing we're going to tie on is this creature bait. Green with purple and blue in it, kind of looks like a bluegill. I had to cut the top off of it to lower the profile. It's kind of like a jig in a sense, just a little bait here. I really like the way it looks. The colors are good, especially if you've got bass that are eating up on bluegill and things. All right, we're tied on, got both of our rods here ready to go. Let's try this first spot. We're gonna go right here, throw the spinner, pitch this around. If we don't get nothing, we're gonna go to the other side. So it rained yesterday, that's why I'm throwing white. The water is just a little bit murky. The one thing about this lake is that there's a lot of grass and weeds that I really don't want to get hung up on, but for right now, that's what we're going to have to deal with. I have a fish. Heck yeah, I do. A little bass. Wow, he's small. Look at that guy. Little guy. All right, he was little, but he's a fish. I'll take it. Where's my other rod? Okay. One of the things that I really like about this spinner is the way the blade is designed, because it doesn't really matter how fast or slow you bring it through the water column. It's gonna push and spin no matter what. So I can move it fast, I can move it slow, and that blade is still gonna spin. As to where a rooster tail, you have to bring it through to a certain speed to make sure that it really kicks. All right, we're gonna switch it up and pitch this creature bait over here a little bit, and then we're gonna go to the other side. All right, let's take this little guy. There's a lot of weeds back here, so we're gonna stick him so that he's weedless. We're gonna pitch him over here and see if we can catch something. All right, let's walk around to the other side of this drain. I don't see anyone down here. You really gotta be careful over here. You got all these rocks. Water's much clearer on this side. But look at the waterfall, it's so loud. Oh my gosh. one. There we go. All right, buddy. Hold on. It's a little gill. All right, I know that waterfall is a little bit loud, but that's usually where a lot of the fish hang out to ambush a lot of prey. Oh, I got one. Oh, it's a bass. I gotta go down there. Hold on. Wow. All right. Hold on, buddy. Do not. Look at that. The little guy on the MEPS. Thanks, buddy. There he goes. All right, let's go back to the top. There we go, I got a fish. Oh no, it was a big bass! Oh no, it was a big bass! He spit it. There we go. Whoa! My reel just crapped out on me. Look at that, my reel just had a meltdown, but there you go. Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna chuck this in there just to see if we catch anything. I just missed a fish. I just missed a fish. All right, it's a good sign though. That's a fish. That's a bass. I've got a bass on. Oh, it's a good bass. Oh my God, it's a good bass. All right, all right. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on. Oh my God, it's a good fish. Ah! Holy smokes. Oh my God. Look at that fish. Come on, baby. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Oh my God. Look at that fish. That's what we came here for today. Look at the black spot on his tail. Oh my goodness. Let me get a picture real quick. Okay, so this fish just snapped my line, but I still got him. He ate that jig. It's a big fish. Put you up here. Such a good fish. Right on the creature bait. It's a good fish. I'm gonna let him go. Thank you, buddy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was amazing. That was amazing. All right, I'm running over to get my bigger camera. Okay guys, I'm back here at the spot. I got my big camera. I just had that big bass. We caught him on a creature bait. This is what I'm using. I don't know the exact name of it. I'll put the name on the video. The waterfall is right around the corner from me, so I know the audio is a little bit rough, but this is what I'm throwing. Weedless, under that bridge. We just got that fish on it. We lost two on it already, so the nine got a little bit nicked up. I'm just making sure now that we're good. All right, let's get back in there and get a fish. All right, I'm going to something that I know works here. The beetle spin with the gold
blade and the white grub has always worked back here. That's how we figured out, you know, a pattern in this lake. So we're gonna throw this in here a little bit and see if we can catch some.
My God, that is the biggest bluegill I have ever seen in my life. Holy crap.
Oh my gosh, you have to see this bluegill, or sunny, whatever it is. Look at him. Holy smokes, that's a big gill.
All right, let's get back up there. Hey, buddy.
There you go. Little bass.
Nothing big.
Switch it up, throw something a little bit different at them. Black and blue little creature bait.
Okay guys, so this spot has pretty much been fished out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna run to the other side of the lake where we normally fish and try to catch some fish that are feeding over there on some structure. We caught a nice fish over here, feeling good about it, but now we're gonna move spots.